Okay, it's connected now.
Which computer is it? A Windows or a Mac?
It's a Windows.
Now I want you to go online and open up a website.
Okay, you tell me which website.
It's www.
Okay, W. W. Okay, so W. Three times. Okay. Yes. So, what should I do? Should I type something in the search? Oh, yeah, that's my brother. I'll tell him to be quiet. Hey, Mike, can you be quiet?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can hear me better now. Okay, so.
So at the very bottom left hand side of your computer screen, there is a window icon.
Okay, so. Okay, so what do you want me to do?
On the bottom left hand side of your computer screen, there is a Windows logo.
Windows logo. Okay. Yeah, what does the Windows logo look like? I'm not sure.
So have you ever seen the Microsoft company logo?
Microsoft company logo. It says Windows, no? Yeah, I have. I can't see it here. I can only see like, I can see some icons. I can see like a microscope symbol and... Yeah, I can see Skype. Michael, come on. Okay, yes. Can you hear me? So then it's giving me a menu saying HP Smart and LaserJet. Yeah, I've got lots of different options are coming up. I don't know what to do. 1-800, okay. 474, okay. Okay, sorry, what was that number?